With the homeland in danger of invasion, the Japanese High Command turns to a desperate new tactic. On the 25th of November 1944, a lone Japanese bomber closes in on the USS Essex. Its pilot is part of a new force, the Special Attack Corps, Kamikaze.